Well, dress me up and call me Maya. You made it. I still don't believe it.
You. Why do you think your kind is...
As Oberon slowly became overcome by madness, his subjects began to worry. One such subject, an elf called Elaine, devised a plan. Elaine saved one Stormborn, a baby girl, and used her to escape to the realm of man. As Oberon slept, Elaine fled with his Stormborn to the realm of man, leaving the Fey realm far behind. I'll need the Elven Queen's scepter and the soul of a Stormborn. They will power the Titans. Time. I'll use my magic to transport you where you need to go. The scepter is within the Queen's tomb, under lock and key. The essence of the Titan is in its head, but you'll need to crack it open. I don't care which way you go first, as long as you are quick as a rabbit. Thank you. Take this emblem. You'll need it. Oh yes, and don't die, would you? I'll open the portals that lead you to the Queen's Scepter and to the place where you may find the Wisp. Be as fast as you...
Oberon is invading. We have no choice against these behemoths. I must stop him. That glowing crystal on its head, that's where its power lies.
I think Oberon's henchmen are close to finding us. Please, hurry.